karma, the law of cause and effect. Karma is an immutable law, which has its aspect just in the Akasha principle, is the law of cause and effect. Each cause sets free a corresponding effect. And this law works everywhere as the most sublime rule. Consequently, every deed proceeds from a cause or is followed by any result. Therefore, we should not only accept karma as a rule for our good actions, as the Oriental philosophy puts it, but its significance reaches farther and is deeper. Instinctively, all men have the feeling that something good can bring good results only, and again, all the evil must end up with evil. Or, in the words of a proverb, whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. Everybody is bound to know this law and to respect it. This law of cause and effect governs the elemental principles too. Subject to this law of cause and effect is also the law of evolution or development. Thus, development is an aspect of the karma law.